Dixxon Flannel. Love this stuff. I've only started shopping, I want to say maybe November, somewhere around there. And I think I'm up to like 12 shirts. And you look online and there's just so many people that have way more than me. It's just, I don't know, it's addicting, I guess. They're great shirts. They've been around, geez. From what I could see, it was like the late 90s maybe. So they've been around for a while, but I don't know. They must have did something this fall, winter, as far as advertising, because it seems like there's a lot of new members, a lot of new people, you know, customers, I guess I should call it. But hey, Dixxon, if you're watching this video and you're looking to do maybe a sponsor to somebody, hit your boy up. I would love to review every new shirt that comes out. So the reason why I really like them is so they either they have the buttons or the snaps. So the buttons will be on the other side. So there you go. So you got buttons, or you have the pearl snaps. I prefer the pearl snaps, but sometimes the color on the snaps is way better. Not way better, but you know, just something you really want. And then, oh man, so sometimes they really have the funny names. So like this one is probably one of the funny names that I have. So this one's called Crystal Lake. And it's for Friday, December 13th, 2019. So it came out Friday the 13th. So, you know, Jason. And so they call it Crystal Lake. So I have one coming out soon. It's going to be called the Debo. And it looks just like Debo's shirt did in Friday, the movie Friday. And then, yeah, I just picked up two new ones. So I got Bendejo and I got the Juarez. So, like I said, a lot of times they have funny names. Sometimes they're not very, you know, they're just kind of a normal name or whatever. I can't get that one to focus for me. There we go. The Imperial. And then they all come with these little sticker tags. Let's go take a look at one of those real quick. Yeah, there was the one for, it was off the Gold Standard. There's that Crystal Lake one we were just talking about. This one was the Dark Horse or something. So, yeah, pretty cool. I was going to stick them around, or put them on my bike or toolbox or something, or my tour pack on my bike, sorry. But I think I'm actually going to see if I can find a piece of magnet, with the sticky side, or just the, you know, the magnet tape or strip or whatever you want to call it, and then stick them, the stickers on there, and then cut them out so I have magnets I can put on my beer fridge. So I think that'd be the best long-term use I can. I might still put one on my bike. I have one on, I have like my thermos, my coffee thermos. I already have one on there. But like I said, just trying to find where I can actually use them. I saw people this year for Christmas and they were actually hanging them on their tree like ornaments. So I was saying you can, you know, a lot of people just go just for these. It's crazy how you know, word of mouth gets out and just everyone loves this stuff now. So one of my problems is I'm kind of, you know, big and tall basically. So I'll get a flannel shirt that I like that I'll just see, you know, anywhere. And I'll, you know, Old Navy, whatever, you know, wherever we go shopping, doesn't really matter. And the sleeves will be barely okay, but then as soon as I bend my arms and it shoots up to like almost my, you know, my elbow almost, you know, halfway up my lower arm. So that just doesn't cut it. So these ones, Dixxon, they already come kind of long. So I heard that, and luckily I found one at my local Harley dealer that I could actually try on before I made my first order. And yeah, it almost worked. It only went up a little bit when I bent my arm. So they're already come long. So then I get the tall version. So yeah, you can kind of see there's a 2X tall. So, and I could probably get by with the 1X tall, but I like my clothes kind of baggy on me. So, but anyway, yeah. So, and the talls are almost too long. So I almost need something in between. But, so like when my arms are just regular straight, they're kind of, you know, it kind of goes up, you know, down on my hand a little bit. But, when I bend my arm, it's good to go. So great for riding. These, you know, I think mostly they were kind of advertised as motorcycle attire, but
Yeah, I think everyone's kind of picked up on it. It's just a nice style. So they have them in women's and kids, and they have short sleeves too, which I'm probably going to end up getting some of those this spring and summer. So especially just wearing them around work. So.
But yeah, so like I said, here's the two new ones I got. I got the Juarez and I got the Bendejo. So these are both pearl snaps. I got lucky on the colorways having the snaps on them. So, but anyway, I think that's it. I'll just do a short, quick video just to kind of show you this if you haven't already heard about Dixxon Flannel. So, and if you're already a fan of Dixxon Flannel, then you already know.
So thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time.